Okay, I'm going to try to cut this 2-inch rope with a 10-ounce knife. I've been practicing sharpening it. It's M4 steel, really good steel, but I'm a poor sharpener when it comes to M4. So I'm going to try to test the rope and the knife at the same time, as well as me here. And it's a little higher than normal, but I don't have much rope left. So here it goes, 2-inch rope. And a good job. Not a clean cut, but we'll take it.